What's poppin', people of YouTube? It's your boy Red Cyclone 20 with another episode of Spider-Man. Let me just get the game. Spider-Man Miles Morales. Let's get the Spider-Man game. Okay, we're going into Miles Morales now, guys. So five of Miles Morales, here we go. You want to listen to me. Let's do random side quests after I beat the whole game. Get all. Let's go to the police.
Thieves are targeting Harlem businesses. Might be the same guys who went after Tails.
What? How are you not dead?
Felt like I was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini explosion. Luckily, I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So, what's the plan now?
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I want to join the Underground. Then I can take the new form so she doesn't use it for whatever.
Whoa, like lie to her face?
Yeah, but I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make a move, man.
Yes. Well, good luck. Call if you need me.
Spider-Man, hey, I'm Caleb. Good to meet you. Saw your mural at Tails.
Oh, that's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure, but no one's taking us seriously. Camille, she runs the restaurant next door. Decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there. See if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
Hey, Genki. I'm looking into some robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's Clean Cuts and Pontefortes.
Oh, I love Pontefortes. try the Arepa?
Well, I can't eat before I do intense superheroing. It's kind of like pool rules.
Right, totally. So, what's the plan?
Track down the stolen inventory, find out who did it, see if it's connected to the guys who robbed Taya's bodega.
Sound good. I'm on call for tech, math, and thinking through problems.
That's the shipping center that supplies Taylor's block. Cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-con types. We got an ID?
From an Oscorp camp. Mila Vasquez, owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh my God. They kidnapped Camila. I had to try and find her. The cops won't like me interfering. Maybe if I deal with the clues. Someone dropped it when they peeled out. Hey, you know where I can find Davis Complete Auto Repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
Any in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending you the address.
Camila, go!
Am I seeing this right? Camila's in that car?
Yes!
That's speeding through Manhattan, dangerously close to crashing?
Yes!
Oh my God!
Camila, please be safe. They're getting away! gotta keep up. Come on, come on! Camilla, you okay in there?
Help! Please!
Get your ass out of garbage. Yeah. Ouch.
Are you okay, ma'am?
Spider-Man, I didn't expect you to. But those men...
It's okay now. You're safe.
They... Those men were paid to steal our inventory. Try to start a business. They're holding it at the docks on FDR, near the bridge.
I'll get your stuff back. You need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. Save my life, sir.
Yankee, Camila's safe. She caught those guys stealing inventory. Said someone paid them to do it.
About that, I did some digging. Someone anonymously filed a request with the city to use eminent domain powers and condemn Camila and Halo's block.
Has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So he can move in?
Totally. I put in a counter request asking for an investigation into whoever's trying to buy the land.
Dude, you're a genius. I'm headed to the docks to get the supplies back. Call you soon.
Working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? Good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. He kills
people. Sweet.
Gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need.
What are you planning to do with that stuff? Barber shears, napkin holders? Probably dump it. You can get started if you want. Green crepe with the white star.
Got it. Now I can take these guys down.
Why did I do that? I think I'll sell it, but come on. inventory.
Harlem 1. Alpha guys working for Mystery Boss? 0. Now to find the kids. Green container, white star. Need a green container, white star. Been here. I had to sneak past Rhino in the drain tunnels. Better run from him now.
Yeah. Why would they have the kid just do it on their side?
Got to get that inventory out of the crate.
There, Spider-Man! Get him!
For real? More of you?
Time to break some jaws. See? He's like going on ninja like... Draw unbroken. Back to reality. Back to vision. Back to vision.
This is it. All the stolen supplies. Hey, Caleb. Found your inventory. Bring a few trucks down to the docks, and I'll help you move it back.
Bankruptcy and close our doors for good. Because of you, we're back on our feet. Thank you. 1,000 times. Thank you. If you ever need a haircut, drop by. It's on the house.
How would that work with the mask?
I've seen stranger.
Oh yeah, you need food too. You're a growing boy. Mira, come by Panafuerte anytime. We'll wrap up something nice for you, okay?
Appreciate it, both of you.
Everyone on the block feels the same. Done us good, Spider-Man.
Side mission.
Doing good work out there, Spider-Man.
With your help.
This is like startling the crap out of people.
I'm working on a short list. So far I've got Vulture, Scorpion, Tombstone. Don't think Electro could pull off something like this.
That's a lot of big names. But we'll deal. I want him out of our neighborhood.
Aw. First time
you
called in hours.
Don't make it weird.
Too late.
Okay,
I gotta do it. Call Finn, get her to let me in the underground.
Hey, Miles. You okay?
Yeah. Why would you say that?
Oh, I saw the news about your mom's rally.
We're fine. Do you have time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time. There's a place on Edison. Near Fifth Tower. They don't do FOMAR, pictures of their lattes, so worth it.
Okay, meet you there. Okay, halfway into infiltrating a dangerous group of criminals. Cool.
Yeah. Be right back, people. Hold on. Let me get this over with. Be right back, people. I'm back.
I'll remember this, Spider-Man. Thank you. Neighborhood's a little bit safer.
So glad you were here, Spider-Man.
Sorry they were messing with you.
You know, you're taller than everybody thinks. I mean, not that they're talking about you or how short you are compared to the other Spider-Man. I'm gonna stop talking now.
Thank you.
truck's under attack from thieves near you.
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just stuff.
Well, I went to your folks' old shop. Thought you might be there. It looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around. Found out about Rick. Sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
Third session. With Dr. Rouse.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Oh.
Okay.
Good. That's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school, volunteering at East.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is... I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Amy pushed my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club?
Oh.
Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was... He was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret's safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where?
You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching. You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the Fed seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer is a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The Underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger. But what do they get out of it? Besides guns?
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on. You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this. Come on, you'll be fine.
I'm going to die.
Officially in the club now?
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people.
Stab them. Set
this. Where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does new form fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shipment.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good back. Gavin needs it.
Not now.
We've
got a new recruit.
What? Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. As long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
Those Tinkerers.
Seeks most unwelcome surprise. How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Now's my chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here. That's a lot of cash.
Even more downstairs. Old man's basically funding us. Whether he likes it or not.
Go downstairs. taxi in the underground. A lot of press.
Now grow that rash. As for you, you're focusing on putting on the load on.
A supply crate?
To trophies.
These guys are a little trained to get to that place. Wonder where they're trained. Might be using this secret room to the ground level.
Great time's over, kid. Group two, head downstairs to training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm...
not home. You're my homegirl.
You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely.
Oh, that's fucking badass armor.
Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs.
Get better. Fuck it. Let's fight these fools, turn up blood and shit. See me? Knocked out by a droid. Broken jaw.
Okay. Still no sign of him.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
yeah, gotcha. I'm looking.
Yes.
Lots of mom bosses have secret exits like this.
Let me finish my damn video.
When the other Spider-Man came for him,
he should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas.
Safely?
Yeah, the lab will tell.
Genki, they moved the new form.
We're not sure if the canister is safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture, and then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created new form. Chief chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Midge, I broke your drawing.
I cleaned up that photo you took of the map. Looks like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. You're gonna check out those underground hideouts first. I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideout. slide out to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here. Trying to figure out why you keep Nonagon keeps crashing.
Ben's not meeting anyone at the gym till later tonight. Probably has some time to check the app or whatever else needs doing.
Guys, I got some train skateboards here. Here we go to skateboard trick. Hold on a second. That's holy shit. I have new suits. Holy shit. Oh. There's his main suit. Who's. Create this one. Might as well create that one, but I'm not wearing it. I'm going back to this. I'll create it just in case.
I can figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day.
I'm ending it back again off this one.
The app's saying there's a helicopter flying around like it's possessed.
Real later. I do that next video, but right now.
Thank you.
like, let's go on this side. We ended the video. We're looking down into the city of Hollywood Heights. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm going to do some stuff. Sorry about the cut. Hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out, y'all. Peace out.